Hi guys, it's me again. Just making sure everything is working. Looks like it. And here we are. Once again. Mastery rank test available. I have no idea what that fear spiral, the very paradox, anger, no clue. It's one of the complaints that I have returning to the game is the UI is so bad. Throwing information at you.
Operator, were you visualizing a bloody battle?
Me too.
Thanks. View mastery rank test details. Qualified Mastery Rank 1 test. You can only attempt this once per day. You're ready to become Initiate? Begin test. 500 daily standing limit. 1 base mod capacity. That seems good. And 50 void trace storage. Let's do this. I do remember the tests.
A Tenno must be a master of all their weapons.
Yeah.
Prove yourself with your primary weapon.
Super party.
Got him in the guts.
Well, I believe you can handle more. Excellent. Continue. A formidable performance. Huh. This test is now complete.
I'm an initiate.
Mission complete. Excellent work, Tenno.
I am triumphant.
Because you're a friend, I'm going to offer you something special. Just remember, one per customer.
I remember neural sensors being good things to get.
Operator, messages have arrived in your inbox.
Continue to prove yourself and grow stronger. The Mastery Slate has been commissioned to honor your achievement. They've been delivered to your inventory. Delivered to my inventory. I don't even know how I look at my inventory. Equipment inventory. Wow, yeah, that supposedly was used to get the thing out of my brain. Drifter Dex stuff. A loyal steed. My gun, my one relic. From when I accidentally went into group play. We won! I mean, I got a relic. Neural sensors, my bow, override, hacks into, okay, Oxium, my volt. but I did get, theoretically, a new, is it here?
Operator, you have remembered well how the Tenno arm themselves.
I have? Well, that seems nifty. They're for aura mods. Okay, I guess you can have aura mods specifically that have the same matching icon. Was it maybe Paris where I got the upgrade of an additional slot? No. Nope, I just have ammo stuff, and ammo stuff doesn't help with a one-shot weapon, so. I am trying to remember the bits and pieces of the game. It has been a few years. Saya's Vigil. Prerequisites, Vor's Prize, yeah, Mastery 1, yeah, complete a bounty. Oh, okay, well, I'm not ready for that one yet, then. Oh. In Cetus.
Ordis is half...
angry.
I may require maintenance after all.
So, I have to do something on Cetus. Cetus, Venus Junction. Complete quest, collect 20 mods, apply 4 mods to a single Warframer weapon. I have not done that. Visit Arsenal to install mods. Upgrade any mod to rank 2 or higher. Okay, I haven't done that. Cetus, that's where we're looking for. Cetus 4 will be just fine. So far, my biggest issues with the game on the return, the UI, is, I'll be generous, it's idiosyncratic. It's as if someone's designed the UI to look cool rather than work well. I find it impossible to trust a man with a beard like that. But then that is one of my overall complaints about the game is it seems like too much time and effort is spent trying to make things look and play different than everything else. And I don't mind something playing differently, but it should be done with purpose. And sometimes it feels like it's done just to be different. This is definitely stuff that was added later. I don't remember this stuff being in the game when I played in the past. Maybe I caught a little bit of it, but I'm not even sure that that's the case. Oh, I remember.
Swastula, Offworlder! Interested in working for me? Gotta prove yourself first.
I do remember
head out on the plains
something
and show
like this,
me
but
what
this
you can
came
do.
Out later. And I'm surprised it's available this early in sort of the storyline.
Rightio! See you soon!
I need to prove myself.
New Grenier Bossman's been giving us no end of trouble. You're my go-to Tenno.
I'm your go-to Tenno. I just got here. Oh, I'm in a squad. I don't know if I wanted to be in a squad. Do I have to be in a squad?
The plains of Eidolon. The site of an historic battle between the Orican and a great sentient. These plains are a vast graveyard of the sentients who attacked the tower long ago. If local legends are true, you do not want to be out here at night.
Looks like it's night. 23 of 25 enemies are dead. I have killed none of them.
Almost feel sorry for him. Then I remember
we completed the bounty. I'm so proud of me.
I'm at peace.
I did nothing.
Here's your bounty.
Quite literally.
Was du la, Deno.
Okay. A return to Cetus. That was fast. And that was like four ranks on my Paris, I think, because I think it was at like six. This map is as close to useless as I can conceive. Not interested in waiting for other players. How the hell do I get out of the group then? No. Mission complete. The UI. Wow. It is fucking garbage. I cannot state enough what trash it is. And I played the game in the past.
A bridge across the
river. I'm supposed to talk to somebody.
It's how some of these families support themselves.
Why is the map off-centered? Why? I don't. The UI is just unreal. Got orange. I don't know what the orange people are or what orange icons are. I assume they're NPCs that are important. Alright, well, where's the one I'm supposed to... I did the quest for. Oh my god. Is he the one in white? Don't know.
Brothers.
again, I will say, a map with no indicators as to what the icons mean is almost useless. But it's minimalist. Minimalist UIs are a pox on gaming.
You pay me in red, I pay you in silver.
There.
Look here, Tino. Have you met Saya? Lives on the outskirts of Cetus. See? Here's the three of us. Me, Anko, and headstrong Saya.
Drawn by a developer's
we were
child,
inseparable Uts. The two of them even got married. They were happy. Until he disappeared. That was 5 years ago. Saya never moved on. Never accepted it. And now I'm hearing Quill whispers. The Grenier found some trace of Anko. And just like old times, Sai is about to do something rash. Talk to her, eh? For Kanzu. Ayo, we have not spoken in a long time. Shola! Handy with a gun or blade? Cetus needs you.
I would like to leave Cetus, because I'm not sure I'm supposed to be here at all. But the quest interface implied that I was supposed to do something on Cetus. Saya's Vigil. Is that the only new quest I've got? Attained Mastery Rank 1. Dr. Kanzu. I did all that. Am I supposed to be on Cetus? I'm not sure. It looks like maybe, yes. I'd rather actually do some space ninja crap, though. Really rather just do some solo play while I try and get my head around the game again. Yeah, that's Eidolon. Yeah, 10 to 30. I'm not of a level to be there yet. But that's where it's sending me. Are there any other quests? No. Quest Cocta Darvo, Saya's Vigil, the Duviri Paradox. What is.
Operator, the system needs you. Will you begin another mission?
Ow. I would really like to turn off everything to do with that voice. Prerequisites Vox Solaris quest. Cocta Darvo, Earth Mars Junction. Fortuna on Venus. And let's just say the guidance the game is giving me is essentially zip. That's 7 to 9. There is a place where you can choose solo play, if memory serves. I need to turn that on. But at least while I'm getting... I don't want to bring any other players down while I'm trying to get the hang of the game again. It's always an important thing for me. You know, sometimes you're in a group and one of the people
there
is
a large platoon
terrible
of
at the game
stationed here. Leave
and brings
no
the whole
standing.
Experience down for everyone. Now, the only thing worse than being in a group with that person is being that person, and I don't want to be that person ever. Shit, and now someone's joined a fucking squad with me. Didn't want it, but it's here. I have to find the way to turn that off. he set off the alarm. Function off. I don't want to play with other players. Because of exactly this reason.
The enemy is broken. Well done. Now get to extraction.
I did almost nothing again. That's why I don't want to play with other people until I feel at least semi-competent. Spoiler, I don't feel semi-competent yet. Gotta figure out how to disable that. Isn't there, like, when you select a quest, doesn't it give you options? The bow does the damage. I'm still not very good at shooting it yet. I'm trying to get the hang of the game again. I played years ago. And, it isn't necessarily making it easy. Well, squad invites. Nobody. Friend request, sure. Show friend request notification. Receive guest from. Clan invitations. What's creator mode? I don't know. Manage ignore list. Enable survey. Show region chat. I know there's a place where you can turn off. Is it just when entering a mission that you can choose to not invite? Or what the deal is? Interface. Numeric separators. Autofocus. UI. HUD. Scale.
Everything in orders, operator? Is that a pun?
God, I wish I could turn that off.
I will attempt to bypass this fault.
Maybe I can. stuff. Accessibility, I don't know. Save what I've changed, yeah. Friends only, there we go. Alright, now I don't have to worry about that stuff anymore. I can actually play a little bit. Let's see. Let's try that. Just trying to get the hang of the game again. But the UI makes every single step difficult. I understand when a game has to make compromises because it's releasing on...
We received intel that
consoles.
Somebody vital to enemy operations is here. Find them and capture them.
That doesn't mean I have to like it. I don't understand why... Games can't get a UI game designer for the PC release.
Scans indicate our target is in the vicinity. Find them.
Working on it.
Target located. Bring them in.
Still not great. Working on it. Better. You're shooting me. Why you do this? Gun and they want to keep shooting at me.
Stay focused. There's a heavy unit approaching.
A heavy unit? I have a heavy unit myself, if you know what I mean. yeah, that wasn't really fun. Somebody. Knots are coming together a little bit better. Doggy got him. Down this way. I have to take this as a dare. I failed. Well, I took it as a dare, and I shouldn't have.
Stay focused.
That's
there's
the
a heavy unit approaching.
I'm here to rescue.
Heads up. A Grenier assault team is headed your way.
I assume that's the guy I'm here to rescue. Capture. Oh, I have to capture the target. How do I capture him? That's why it seemed like it was moving. It was moving. What was that? Painful. What the hell? Supposed to capture him. Where the hell did he go?
Mission failed. The target has escaped.
Fuck you! Didn't tell me they'd be running. Again, I'm gonna put that one at least 50% on the UI. Let's just murder some more stuff as I attempt to regain command over the game with limited success right now.
There is a large platoon of Grenier Marines stationed here. Leave no one standing.
Fun with physics engines, boys and girls.
Yeah.
could take care of that if we were a decent shot. Sorry, I missed the first time. Okay, he was already dead. So, 13 down, 22 to go. Sixteen to go. We're all electrical and stuff. Let's be electrical. Sorry about that, dude. Didn't want to do it. I got rules. I got instructions. What am I supposed to do? I gotta murder you a little bit. Don't worry. It's not personal. Just business. Eight to go.
And they are on the run. Another successful mission. Find extraction.
I didn't kill them all. Multiple misses at essentially point blank range. Oh, hi. How about we get a little pistol practice too, if we can, with any of the remainders? If anyone is left for me to abuse, they are. Good. Felt a little better. Better aiming, shooting. 11. Got some credits, some endo. There's the exit. Did want to take a quick look at the stats. Fire accuracy. Yeah, I guess. Felt more accurate than that. I'm still using my... One of my problems is my view is a little bit too low. I angle like at this angle, but by default that puts my aiming reticle a bit low on the targets. That's a me thing, not a game thing, though. Unless it's changeable. Which I would be surprised by. Capture. The capture was not fun. I don't want to do a capture mission. It was, not fun. Cetus. Lith. Cambria. Gaia is a 1-6. Lith is a 1-6. Defense. I don't want to do a defense. Or an interception. Mobile defense, no thank you. Excavation. Try that one? Sure, why not? Look at it hurt. But I do feel like kind of aimless now, like I should have had more actual quests to do. I mean, things that don't involve Cetus, which is higher level than I am.
We're here in search of lost artifacts and items buried deep below the surface. The scanner has picked up a target. Go to the dig site.
I vaguely remember these. Somebody's shooting at me. Who's shooting at me? Could be him. The guy who was shooting at me. No, that was a miss. Oh, I didn't finish. Oh, that was me yanking my shot off. Alright, that's a power carrier. I do remember that now. I don't think I have a scanner yet. First things first, man's gotta know his having priorities. There are a lot of these bastards around. Alright, where was the, they dropped like a power core or something. Well, there's a power carrier again. Did you freaking die?
Excavator is ready to go. Keep it powered and protect it from enemy fire.
thing.
An artifact has been located. Proceed to the dig site. Dig complete. Your hard work has just been rewarded. Extraction is available, if you choose.
I choose. Hey, where did you come from, Chip? Oh, there was a mod that dropped, and I'm not sure where it dropped. Exactly what he said. I couldn't agree more. All right. Cool. Perpetual agony. Well, I called it high school, but sure, perpetual agony. That you could call it. Pressure point, melee damage. That seems good. Health. Ooh, that would be nice if I can fit it to my frame. What are the stats like this time? 61 kills, 12 headshot kills, 11 melee kills. No deaths, 3 upgrades, fire accuracy's a bit better.
Operator, you have remembered well how the Tenno arm themselves.
Health pickups, extra energy and health. Continuity, ability duration, ability strength shouldn't matter at this low level, but sure, we'll go with that. Paris. Still nothing but the ammo skills that wouldn't do anything. How about the Leto? Jared Leto, I think. 10% damage. Not currently doing much in the way of status. I have only a 6% chance to inflict a status, so that doesn't help. 2.5% magazine capacity. My magazine is 15. 2.5% would be approximately 0.4 of a round. Don't think that one's going to matter. The bow. We don't have any matching symbols. Mind you, I had to remember how all this crap worked because there's been no help at all. No guidance. I don't even know what the hell Parazon is. Is that like the...
Ordis is half...
Angry.
I may require maintenance after all.
How about shutting off? Well, that would be really nice. I don't know if... Don't know if the game allows you to shut that off, but I frankly am growing really tired of it. Don't remember hating it previously, but kind of detest it now. Is there anything else we can make at the foundry? Not really. About the mods, let's see. Fusion, enhance a mod by using Endo. Combine 4 unranked mods for a chance at a rare. Sell your mods for credits. Dissolve mods into Endo. Well, I don't think I'm quite ready to start doing that.
All mods accounted for, operator. I have not taken any.
I don't remember disliking orders before, but now it just seems like a desperate effort to seem funny. Not successful one, either. 6 to 16, that seems a bit over my head. Sabotage. I'm trying to remember sabotage missions. Well, let's give it a try. I expect I'll probably fail.
The Grineer are attempting to clear this forest by poisoning the soil. You are here to sabotage their efforts. Start with the toxin mixer. My intel suggests there are rich enemy supply caches in the area, but I am unable to pinpoint their exact location. Search them out if you are willing to shoulder the added risk.
Thanks, Reb. I really do like the visuals. The sort of feel of the game is great. So, I mean, that's kind of key to the success of the game, I think. Those parts of the game. I think I hit him in his huevos. Not so rancheros. Pretty flower. Up above, down below. Down below. Oh, yes! Him. Oh, somebody's throwing bombs at me. Hi. Bye. Was it something I said? Twofer! That's always fun. Somebody shot something at me, and I don't like that. Oh, you got friends. Hi there, have a little electricity. It'll do you good. Builds character. So does an arrow in the forehead. Trust me, would I lie?
Remove the biocatalyst from the mixer to halt the Grineer poison's creation. Take care when destroying the biocatalyst cartridge. It is highly explosive. Good work. Now get to the injector.
I do remember getting pains in my forearms from the parkour-like leaping movements. The keys required are not easy for a guy with limited flexibility in his hands. The control in space is not an easy thing for me to hit while also moving forward. See, it's one of the negatives of falling apart. Although, frankly, it's been, you know, 4 or 5 years since I played the game, and it was a problem then, too. Now I'm just older, and less good at everything, and more shit at everything. My Paris is now Mark 12. How about we... Easy walking laps there, both of them.
Set set the injector into overdrive to incinerate the toxin. We are going to destroy the injector by operating it at a dangerously high velocity. Keep the grenier at bay until it melts down. Just destroyed a massive batch of Grenier toxin. Good work. Get to extraction.
Well, I can surely check for more loot. It would be a shame to leave all of these looty bits unlootied. That's what the other little thingies for. It's for mercy killings, whatever that is. It didn't look particularly merciful. It looked like it hurt, actually. Victory. I'm going to AFK for a sec to refill my coffee cup, and I'll be right back.
Lordis is half
angry.
I may require maintenance after all.
Well, if memory serves, I had friends who had played before who helped me sort of keep an eye on what things I should be doing when, because the game does not seem to be doing a very good job of it. 75 kills, 15 headshot kills, better. Fire accuracy. My fire accuracy's kind of sitting around 60% mostly. A lot of it is I'm not very good at leading targets moving horizontally with the bow. It says the Duveri paradox, but I can't believe that's. Wow, okay. Right, this is the whole list. Vor's prize completed. Yeah, I did it. Wow. Awakening, I did that too. Well, what the hell is the Duveri paradox? Kingdom of the Duveri. Sure. Mission tasks, the spiral. Begin. I'm level 10. I don't know if I'm supposed to be beginning this or not. Sure, but let's go ahead and try. The spiral. No idea. Zero idea. I know this is newer content. I have no idea if it's appropriate for my level. I mean, they sent me to Cetus and let me into Cetus, even though I clearly was not level appropriate.
Royal Highness, ladies and gentlemen, an entertainment. How many times will one dissenter die before accepting their fate? Of Duveri. It is a well-known fact to each and every one of us, yes, that the unbent knee must be broken.
The narrative is in non-geocentric orbit over my head.
So it goes. day by day, year by year, until you're dead inside. You feel nothing. You're just a prisoner, trapped in the spiral of someone else's dream.
Drifter visage. Face blend. Skin color, lip color. Alright, that's... seeing much here. Nothing seems to be changing. Okay, that changes. But whatever the secondary face is supposed to do isn't changing anything. Face blend. No difference. Skin color, I'm assuming this is random, but again, I'll repeat a complaint. I assume it's random. It looks like a shuffle play icon, but I don't know. Is there any reason we don't have a mouse over on these icons? Because this is some of the shittiest UI I've ever seen in a game. The whole game as a whole. There's no reason for there to not to be pop-up mouse over text to tell you what function it does. None. This makes it a terrible UI. The checks give you a color pop-up menu. Doesn't say that anywhere. No idea. Lots of palette choices for your lip color. Again, face blend is doing absolutely nothing. No idea. That's going to just change everything, I guess. I mean, we've seen the palettes before, a similar function for coloring your ship, as I remember. But this UI is just fucking terrible. It's god-awful. Inexcusably bad. Hair and beard style. Drifter cut. Thank you, none. Why did that not stay? I do not know. Okay. Oh, equip. Got it. Again. Ah, so it's Drifter Beard or none. Well, I guess we'll go with Drifter Beard. Hair part. Does nothing visible. Of course, I have removed the hair. Oh, hair tips. That's nice. All colors, random. A eyes. Oh, inner eye color, and again, we're back with this. Okay. Outer eye color. Eye glow. Glow deep in my irises. Sure, why not? Gotta say, the options, not impressive. They don't give us a sample? They don't give us a sample. So you're just choosing randomly.
Sanity is redrawing the map when you have to. Crazy is throwing it away.
Maybe I don't quit because this is the only game.
Sanity is redrawing the map when you have to. Crazy is throwing it away.
Okay, it was equip I was missing, so the secondary. That's fine as the primary and the secondary. Somewhat. Sure, I guess. I hate it when that happens. I create my character and then instantly die.
Begin again.
Not just him. Me! We've both had enough of you. By order of His Majesty Dominus Thrax.
Death by impalement.
You will look at me when I...
But you can't send it back to hell.
Facial hair to scrub hair that remains is really clumsily done. Why they don't actually give us a no hair option that gives us no hair, I don't know. But then the options were really freaking limited to begin with.
Why not? Now what?
Where do I have to go? Let the hand guide my escape. That's not it. The hand isn't guiding me with anything, I have to say.
Drifter, you seem a little emotional.
before his smoke screen.
Time you try, you die. That's the loop. How many times is this gonna go on? Because it's already getting tedious.
This won't last. You're as hollow as the rest of these dolls.
This is the sort of thing that sounds good in a programming meeting, but in terms of player entertainment, not so fucking much. Mounted, why did nothing happen? Fuck. Yeah, I'm this close to just rage quitting right now. This is such just fucking dreadful design. This isn't fun. But nothing happened. It immediately booted me off. About to rage quit. No shit. This is fucking garbage game design. This isn't fun. This is just frustrating. If I wanted to do this kind of shit, I'd be playing an Elder Souls or a Dark Souls alike. It bounces me up and down. Wow, this is one of the worst fucking pieces of game design I've ever seen in my life. I will try a different route. I mean, we've got bad guys everywhere, and I should try and avoid them, I guess. Let the hand guide your escape. Thanks. That's really helpful advice. Meaningless. Fucking meaningless, but helpful, I suppose. Just not to fucking me. That's awesome. Double jump with it?
Damn
space
it.
In air. Alright. Matterless statues restore health. What those are. Matterless statues. Great. No idea what I'm doing, just following the road. Obviously, the color is off for storytelling reasons. Graphically, it looks great. Which way?
Oh, no.
Nothing. Let the hand guide me. Where? No idea. Big flying space snake. Where am I going? Don't know. They didn't tell me anything. Is this one of the statue thingies that restores my health? Don't know. My health was full. Still full. Where am I going? No idea. They don't tell me. Got no idea. Nothing on the map to indicate. So I'm just riding. Did they playtest this with new players? People, sort of. Got a statue.
Okay.
Let the hand guide you. That's all it says. This was acceptable. Actually, I assume a lot of people thought it was acceptable. Press the 2 button, and that's the guiding hand. Didn't say anything about that anywhere, you'll note. I sure noted. Shouldn't be able to outride my guide. Like that. Yes, matter of statues. So helpful.
Whoa!
Dismount Kaith or Kaith. Bombastine.
I am the Bombastine of the courtly stage. Until that witch Lucinia took it from me. A fancy new hand, sire. Lucky you.
I don't belong here. Shit. I don't even know why I'm talking to you. You're just some Thrax plaything, right?
Too true. Not like you. No matter how much work I put in.
I'm just looking for a way out of here.
A way out? When all of us are obliged to stay?
Where?
Yonder.
Don't get in my way.
Gosh, I'm a tough guy.
Ah, the audience loves you. Of course.
How do I know it's named Kaith?
What the hell?
Awesome visuals. He's big. Scary looking. Reflection of me. Seems like. Guide the reflection into the light. Into which light? Not that light over there. Okay, I did that. This way, and that'll give us a little bit of symmetry.
For the person who has everything, a little something extra.
20 intrinsics. Yeah.
Be on your way. That oreworm is hunting. And it has your scent. Though you could buy some time if you fed it with Cynia first.
I've never seen you get this far, sir. Isn't it? Though, not like you can feel a thing.
See if we can make that jump. No. No. Where was it trying to guide me? Oh, I entered the portal. I don't see it. Okay. Nice visuals. Very nice. This is the original starting cave. We've got Rhino, Excalibur, and Volt, I think.
Right now, you're thinking, is this real? Some fevered dream.
I'm wondering, why the hell this all
feels so damn familiar.
Emotions. They guide where others fail. The King's spiral takes away time, experience.
You don't seem like the others.
I am Teshin. Oh, yes. And this is, well, it was you that named her, remember?
Saul, Terra, Lua.
Lua, I miss the ebbing of that pensive light. Here, we spiral in the constant glare of an absurd purgatory. You need to break free.
I mean, it's very well executed.
Just so tired.
But so much of it is
the figurine
pretentious
you pulled from the paradox, the lost toy of a temperamental child. You need only to find the rest of its pieces.
You can't be serious. You can keep the doll. I've got to get as far away from this as I can.
You know you cannot run from here with Thrax on the throne. But by all means, try again. I'll even give you my blades.
Whip sun and moon. They're over there.
Until the next spiral, then.
Spend intrinsics. I've got like 20, I think. Drifter intrinsics. Writing, next rank, 20. Combat, can't reach, opportunity, endurance. Tap one to summon your cave. Well, I guess I'll take this one. Each decree you acquire grants you plus 10% damage. Decree selections offer one additional option for opportunity. I don't know what that means. Endurance. Fortifying decrees. Each decree you acquire grants you 25% max health. Or 25 max health. Yep. I read they were talking about after the TennoCon stream, which I watched. They were talking about on Reddit that it seems like while everyone loves the base game, every time there's a new expansion, it's like they create a whole new mini game, and they're never very compelling. Everyone wants to be a space ninja, but they keep taking that away and making you do other stuff. Kaith in Guild Wars 2. She's a really awful character. Really annoying. Doing stupid things for stupid reasons, so. I think. This is the three. Yeah. Rhino, Volt, and Excalibur, I think. I think I'm gonna call it here because this seems like a convenient breaking place. Leave Duveri. Now keep all resources, rewards, and intrinsics obtained after your last earned decree. View mission progress. 5 minutes and 19 seconds. I have no fucking idea what this is. Absolutely none. What the Duveri paradox is now. Having played through the introduction for it, I have no fucking clue. And this is what a lot of the people were saying with a good description, is that every time there's new expansion or whatever, they bring in new content. And it's like a new mini game that doesn't mesh with the game and doesn't work, but everyone loves the base game. I'm going to call it here, I think. I've had a lot of frustration with the game tonight. I expect I should be back at it again tomorrow, at the usual time, 5 p.m. Pacific, 8 p.m. Eastern, but I am quite frustrated. If I'm this frustrated again tomorrow, I will probably end it early. The lack of in-game guidance for what you're supposed to be doing is bad. The UI is fucking terrible. The gameplay is great. It looks great. It plays great. It's just everything else in the game seems just designed by stupid people, not people who ever actually play games. I don't get it. I mean, when I played years back, I had friends who were giving me guidance. And so maybe this time I don't have the guidance, and I wonder how anyone gets through it at this point. Hopefully tomorrow things will smooth out a little and I'll continue doing my free-to-playthrough. But I expect I should be back at the usual time, in the usual manner. Thank you for hanging out with me and hanging on with me through the continued frustrations. It's really disappointing. Not the gameplay or even the game. Everything else around it is frustrating. But I'll be back at it tomorrow. I hope you had some fun tonight. I do want to thank you for hanging out. I hope the rest of your Wednesday night, and this time it is Wednesday night, unlike last night when I said it was Wednesday night. This time it really is Wednesday night. I hope the rest of your Wednesday night goes great. Your Thursday and Friday allow you to coast into the weekend. I'll be back tomorrow, usual time. Hopefully you'll see me soon. Have a great night tonight. Take care. Ciao for now. Good night, guys.